Newcastle in stripes, the Arsenal in red. Up they go. Midfield play. Ball is swung over to the right. Now Newcastle's left. A brilliant centre follows. He's headed away by Roberts. Steady. Oh, well dribbled, sir. Shoot. Wide. Another centre by Boyd. Hapgood headed out. Moss picked up for the first time. A brilliant tackle by Hapgood. Boyd again in the picture. Hapgood heads out. Jones sends the ball up to the right wing. Hume. Now Weaver, well past Weaver. Good dummy move by Nelson. Well past Davidson. That was another one. Centre by John, a kick away by Weaver. Lang on the ball. Tackled by Jones. John centred. McEnroy picked up. Brilliant run by Hume. A long, strong centre. In it goes. And down goes Nelson. John scored. Nelson is picked up by his goalkeeper. Good defence by Newcastle. And a dummy move by the halfback. Bastion centred. Ball headed away. Hume beaten by Fairhurst. Another run by Hume. This time he sent it outside. Jack making a center. And Lambert tackled and beaten by Nelson. Roberts lost his way and the ball to the sunshine. Hapgood makes the clearance complete. Parker stretched out his leg. Good defence, Parker. Well caught, Moss. Jack shooting. Outside it goes. Another centre by Boyd. Moss saved.
captain of a gallant team and a gallant captain, I congratulate you upon your magnificent success at Wembley. And you, Tom Parker, for a change, we have to sympathize with you. Still, you've had a wonderful run. I congratulate both of you.
Thank you.
And now I'll leave it to you after the ball is over.
Well, Tom, I feel sorry for you, and it was a great game. And someone had to win, and I'm pleased to think that we're taking the cup up north again.
You're right, Jim. Someone's got to win and someone's got to lose. 2 years ago, I experienced your feelings, and I can quite imagine what they were like. But still, let's hope for a repeat next final when we shall meet again.
I hope so, Tom. Thank you very much.